Hello, I may be Irish, but this spa hotel feels like home. I feel like I'm back in Ireland.
Damn right, this spa hotel is sexy as fuck. This place is a swag.
And look at that flat screen TV. It's really cool, yo. We feel like royalties, yo. I need to smoke weed to get high, yo.
Whoa, this indoor pool is looking sharp and peaceful if you ask me.
Yo, can't you keep it down? You need to shut the fuck up. Your voice is fucking annoying.
Whoa, whoa, what's with your temper? Mental Mike, you better watch your attitude, mister. What is that guy's problem? That Mikey guy is getting on my fucking nerves. He better not have any chaos to anyone.
That Harley Quinn chick is so fucking annoying and getting on my last nerve. I hope she'll be the next person to get eliminated.
Welcome back to season 9 of my character elimination series.
Glad you all hear that everyone is staying safe, since the Alexandrite Andromeda's lost. Let's go see who will be eliminated.
Hello Team Andromedas, welcome to our first elimination of the season. Now let's jump right in for the prize votes, and the top 3 most prize votes is... Lauren Lawless, Blake Lively, and Maki is, all 3 of you who have the most prize votes, but only one person who has the most prize votes, and the person is the lovely Blake Lively. Blake has won the most prize votes. She has won immunity when the next time when Team Alexandrite is up for elimination. Speaking of eliminations, let's do the votes. When I call your name, it means you're safe, at least for now. When I don't call your name, well, you know the drill by now. The person is safe is Alex Chan, Lauren Lawless, Maki is Clementine, Fabiolo Fuentes, Blake Lively, Shichi, Keaton, Trevor, Ellie, Marlo, Karen, Elise, Fanny, Natalie. And now we're down to the last 2 contestants. One of you will be eliminated with the most elimination votes, and the person is safe. Was another chance to win $2 million and a headline to in 2022 Winter Olympic Games in Beijing and a 2023 Pan American Games in Santiago is safe for another day, which means Benny is eliminated with the most elimination votes.
But Dante, it was really Blake. Blake should have been eliminated. She's the worst team captain, that she should have been the first person to be eliminated, not me.
Do I look like I believe you? No. I don't believe you. You blamed it on her for attempting to frame Blake, so I don't think so. So adios for you, buddy boy.
Wah 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 wah.
Okay, contestants, it's the time again. Now this is one of my favorite challenges. This is Electro Lightning's 3rd annual special Halloween, and my birthday charities. That's right, today may be Halloween, but today's my birthday. So your next challenge is the charity match. You must do the ghost shooting, shoot pumpkins, carve the pumpkins, then head to the charity station to help our customers. The team who has the most points will win the challenge. Is everybody ready? This special Halloween and my birthday charity starts in 3, 2, 1, go.
The fuck do you think you're going? What the fuck is your problem? Yo, I didn't do nothing, yo.
You should have not snitched on me, Derek, and Mental Mike. You're a fucking snitch.
I'm going to do the toxic shock on you, and Derek and Mike will beat the fucking shit on your ass.
Stop it, Karen. You're choking me.
That's what you get for being the bigger snitch. You fucking deserve what's coming to you. So fuck you, Cassidy, or what the fuck ever that your shitty name is.
Yo, come on. Let's bounce before we get caught.
Cassidy, are you okay?
Does it look like I'm okay? No, they knocked me the fuck out. I need help.
Oh my god. What the hell happened here?
I'll explain what happened later, but right now we need to call the medic to help her. She's seriously injured. Oh my god, I think I know who did it. Because I'm an eyewitness, cause I saw everything, those damn bullies aren't going to get away with this, so I must say something.
Okay contestants, we wanted to say good job to Team Alexandrite for being in the lead for $6,560.51, and 25 pumpkin pieces. And Team Obsidians, who has $4,123.96, and 24 pumpkin pieces, which means Team Alexandrites has won the special third anniversary of Electro Lightning's Halloween and my birthday charities, which means.
Vault, what's wrong? What are you doing in our hosting zone? You supposed to be with your team doing this special Halloween challenge.
Normally I should be with them now. But I wanted to show you guys something what just happened. There has been kinda incident occurred just now. Can you check the security camera like exactly 2.5 hours ago?
Okay, before we check the security cameras, can you explain that what just happened?
Well, you see, what happened was...
Oh my god, thanks for letting us know. We already saw what happened to Cassidy, but we'll take it from here. So you may got back to your team. Okay viewers, obviously we already know that Team Alexandrite has won the Halloween challenge due to the big lead points, but not only that Team Obsidians has lost, but Derek, Karen, and Mike has received their penalties, and Derek, Karen, and Mike has 10 extra elimination votes each, and vote for 3 people to win a prize, but we're making a triple elimination, so vote for 3 people to win the prize. And vote for 3 people to get eliminated. Voting ends when I'm ready. Well, that's all for now. See you guys next time, and happy birthday to me.